Dominic Slauson. I'm from the United States, and I'm an instructor here at RES in the pre-intensive speaking, pre-B writing, and IELTS advanced writing levels. You know, teaching at RES, for my style, I like to have a classroom where the students feel very comfortable communicating with each other. I remember many times where I've had students, you know, send me messages late at night saying, "Teacher, you know, what word should I use in my essay for this?" And, you know, having that kind of connection with students to me is such an important part of teaching language. You know, the students have to feel comfortable with you, comfortable with each other. And that is, to me, one of the funnest parts of teaching English here at RES. My classroom is all about having a social environment. When I teach, I want the students to feel comfortable speaking with each other. And so I always try to make my classes a lot of fun. You know, things like the IELTS examination can be very stressful, and a lot of the curriculum can be very daunting and very, you know, not interesting to the students. So it's my job to make this material interesting so that when the students come in, they have fun, they laugh, and they learn. And so I always try to make the students comfortable and, you know, present some fun material which at the end of class I can explain to students, look, what we're doing, this is how it's going to apply to the exam. And this is how we can use this material in a fun and interesting way, and it will apply to your future, whether it's in academics or in business.